Sally called, but she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard. Phone Allen. Well, I rushed through the window, I looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes. And that big limo rolled up in 2 hours of drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't want her to go. Cause 24 years I've been living next door to Allen. 24 years just waiting for the chance. Tell her how I feel and maybe get a second class. And I got to get used to not living next door to Allen. We grew up together, two kids in the park. Carved her initials deep in the dark. Me and Alice. Now she walked through the door and her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye. A big limo pulled slowly out of Allison's drive. Oh, I don't know why I'm here or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reason, I just don't want to know. Cause 34 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for the chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second plan. Now I've got to start not living next door to Alice. Sally called back, asked how I felt. And she said, I know how to help. Get over Alice. She said, now Alice is calling, and I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared. I don't know why she's leaving, where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reason, and I just don't want to know. Cause 24 years, I've been living next door to Allen. 24 years, waiting for the chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second class. Now I got to get used to not living next door to Allen. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Allen.